Like get everything, you know, your point across, and make sure you have the right investors, you know what I'm saying, so you don't be broke. Stay humble.
Amen.
Definitely, you gotta be humble. If you're not humble, you're not gonna make it. You know what I'm saying? Straight up. Like, make sure you get great investments too, you know what I mean? Like, go overseas, travel the world, buy property, buy business, buy stocks.
Invest your money, don't spend it.
Don't worry about the cost, don't worry about the Maybachs, the Rolls Royces. Like, you know, ride in the Cadillac Escalade all day, you know what I'm saying? Keep it smooth, you know what I mean?
Stack that paper!
Yeah, stack that paper, you know what I'm saying? Take care of your mom, your family, and, you know, make sure you have your peace with God, too, you know what I'm saying?
God is very important.
Yeah, that's very important.
Without God, everything is perfect.
All right, guitar player?
Who's that?
Let's make
some of
the mic, the sound guy.
On the pole in front of the DJ.
All right, I see you. Thank you.
Brother, cable just
bloody. I got you, Blade. One second. He's just talking to the... Can we make some of the Blade, y'all, from Rock Nation?
For 1 second, just 1 second. I'm gonna give you that.
One second. I want everyone to be quiet, please.
Just for one second.
Quiet.
1 second, you know what I mean?
Like I said, I think I'm Spanish now. I don't know what happened.
I just pulled a mace flow right there. Let me stop. But, you know, like I said, you know, just continue to be ambitious, you know. Don't worry about you being hungry, just manifest yourself first, you know what I mean? Like, straight up, you can make it far, because I hang out with the big homie hoes. Again, my man Memphis Bleek is coming back out, my roadie, you know what I'm saying? Be on the lookout, because his album is crack. I'm saying it's like the 80s flow, you know? And again, to be on the lookout for, you know, my fam, Paul Picasso, he was just up here. You know, fuck with him before he gets signed, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to be like, yo, I see you, don't jump all up in it. I'm saying show love, because we don't be on no cocky shit, you know what I'm saying? We show that love back. So.
Yo, Rihanna just called him while he was in VIP. He's like, yo, D, Rihanna just called me, y'all.
Yeah.
I gotta go to the studio, but that song is hot, though. That rah, bah, bah, bah.
Yeah, man down.
I like that. You need to write something like that for me. Let's do that. He needs to write.
Yeah, we can do it, you know what I'm saying? But again, everybody, just stay positive, stay focused, and love God, because without God, you ain't gonna make it.
Make some noise for that, please! Right. You need to put God first. The world is changing right now, and they're trying to test us, so put God first. Please do. I'm not gonna talk about it, but the world is changing. And make sure you're on the right side, because you'll be left here. Anyway, you see